such a nice thing you ever said to me.
We've been real cool, right?
Very.
Ain't got no secrets.
No, we got each other back.
And you've been real good at not crossing none of them sexual lines.
Again, I don't fuck white boys.
The point is, we got a good thing going here.
Very.
See, I got something. I don't know how you're going to take it.
I don't know. Only one way to find out, hit me.
I got a brother. Here, in Chicago.
Since when?
Since I was a baby. What the fuck does that matter?
No, I mean, how long have you known?
It's real recent. You're the only one that know.
I'm on it.
Get the fuck out of here.
No, I'm serious, Tommy, for reals. Thank you. Why are you telling me this now?
I want to put him in the lab.
All right, cool. He's a scientist.
Nah, musician. Sax, I think.
So he's gonna play fucking jazz while we cutting?
No, he's good with his hands. I seen you mixing and measuring there. And he's smart. And above all that, he's someone else that I can trust. But only me and you are gonna know we brothers, alright?
Oh, okay, because two pasty-ass blue-eyed white boys in the lab and we're gonna put that shit together?
Not a motherfucking chance.